okay. I don't think he's one of them. Doesn't look like one of the guys who grabbed us. What? We're lucky you came by. The quicker she's out of here, the better. About the woman you're looking for? If she was brought in this morning, she's probably been welcomed already. She must be in the bedrooms on the fourth floor.
What guy?
I think someone saw a guy, like, just walking around the streets. I thought maybe you saw him too.
Yeah, I heard about that guy.
Good thing I didn't see him. I would have blown his nuts off if I had.
Like you have any bullets?
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Somebody, anybody, please, help us. Help, help, he's gonna kill us. Somebody, anybody, please, help us.
He's dead. We need to find who did this.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Game over, man.
I got your number, little man. Haven't you had enough? I'm gonna kick your ass! Come to Papa! Eat lead! I got your number, little man.
Hasty, okay?
That'll come in handy. Someone out there needs this.
whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me. Do you hear me? Don't touch me!
Don't be like that. You know, I can make your life a lot easier if you just cooperate. And don't give me that look. It's not as if we haven't done this before.
Me, bitch? Now you get all of us.
Stay back. Punk.
Let's talk this over.
Take it easy,
okay?
Man. You're the boss. Look who's the big
Step
man
back.
Now.
Don't shoot.
All right.
Stepping back.
Hey, back up.
Don't be so hasty, huh?
No. Please.
Whatever you say.
Okay.
He's got a gun.
Back off.
Look, we're not bad people.
Hit
Just
him,
let
guys.
Us go.
He's armed.
Hey, don't shoot us.
I'm gonna get you, sir. Hey, point that somewhere.
Kill you!
No!
Let's try to work this. I'm at your mercy.
What do you want from me?
What? I don't want anything. I'm just here.
Don't come any closer. Don't touch me. Don't even think about touching me.
Hey, look, I'm untying you. Okay? No problem.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
I don't have any friends.
I'm with May.
May? My daughter? You've seen my daughter? Where is she?
Don't worry, she's safe. She's with Henry. And I'm here to get you out.
Okay, whoever you are, let's go. I think I know how to get us out of here. Let's go through the subway. There's access to it through the basement of this hotel.
We used the subway tunnels to get to Henry's place the first time. May didn't like it. She coughed quite a bit.
Poor thing. I was trying to find her some medicine and I got grabbed. I've been so worried about her.
She was coughing when I found her, but we did get her some medicine. I think she'll be all right.
Where did you find her?
She was on the street. Through the dust, I thought she was my daughter.
You have a daughter?
Yeah. I haven't seen her in over a year, though.
Can you check? Just to make sure the coast is clear.
What the hell do you think you're doing? You're just out wandering about, huh?
Nobody needs to get hurt. Whoa, guys, take it easy.
I'm gonna kick your ass. Duh.
Boy.
Hang on. Just take a breath. Calm down.
Eating.
I read you loud and clear.
Hey, he's out. I'll take it down. Ah!
You! I can see you!
What are you doing here, boy?
Got it.
doing?
What are you doing here, boy?
Hang on.
Haven't you had enough? I got your number.
You should make sure we aren't going to get surprised by anyone.
Please, don't let me die here.